Yo, what's up, guys? Today we are going to be playing some Azeroth Wars. We are playing as the druids. Let's go. Let's take this control point from him. Make all my keepers. Right? What I like about the druids is that you don't have to anymore, you know, micro any units that are in the south. Like, you used to have Fendro in the south, but now Fendro is in the north. And that makes your life much easier, I would say. Like, much, much easier. Okay, so we're gonna creep that, and then this. That, and then this. Okay, is my ally creeping anything of this? He is. Alright, I need all of you. All of you. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Well, I can help you, but I'm not sure that's the path I wanna go to. It's fine. I can help him a little bit. You guys creeping? Nice. Okay, I need to upgrade Nova's. The Nova spell for my Keepers of the Grove. That would be very, very nice. It's kinda expensive though, not gonna lie. But yeah, my current goal is to steal from him the neutrals as much as I can. Hopefully he didn't farm this one. Hope he didn't farm it. That's very amazing. He might attack me though. Why are you so stuck? Motherfuckers. Why can I make my upgrades? I don't understand. This building's like, yeah. There you go. Alright, so I farmed that. That should awaken Scenarios. I mean, Furion. There you go. Oh, okay. My bad. Does it make him wanna go after me? Cause that's what I want myself. Come on, boys.
Alright.
Maybe rusty, I feel like. I'm really rusty. There you go, finally. I don't know how I lost a keeper. I didn't lose a keeper, I just didn't move the guy, I guess. Like he got stuck somewhere. Hello. I'm not using this too much, though I should be. Man, if I had it, I would totally trap him right now. So the mystery of a lost keeper. Oh, there you go. Okay, I found you. Damn, dude. Yeah, I have not been using the Starfall too much. I have not been using the Starfall too much, as much as I should have. I mean, it's more like a rain of fire, but yeah. Could have, you know, used it just a little bit more. Why is he messing towers here now? What is wrong with this guy? Movement speed. The sleeper has awakened. It shall be done. Command. The sleeper has awakened. Scenarios is magic immune and Azeroth Wars, right? Bro, I even forgot that. I even forgot that. I know he left, but yeah, I don't have much. Do you have gold, mate? Not much. Yo, what's up, Rising Sun? How are you doing? Against up, go hit because of 24-hour stream? Yes. I'm gonna do 24-hour stream and then 26-hour streams. Cool stuff, right? Cool stuff. Long streams are incoming. This moonbow, when it's rotated like that, looks so unusual. Yeah, Azeroth Wars, non-death assault, and I'm dragging my allies up. Yo, what's up, Croc? Pre-pog, but bad for your health? Well, no shot, man. Relax, I'm taking breaks and yeah, it's fine. I'm doing fine. I'm pretty sure it goes like that. Like that. So I hope this amount of units is gonna be enough. Man, Scourge is being fast. Wow, Scourge is being actually like very very fast with taking down Alliance. These motherfuckers, man, like look at them. They have literally already... Like Scourge has 20 control points. Just wow. That's kinda a lot, man. Not gonna say much, but 22 control points by that minute. And then we have Fellorp with 34. Sheesh, man. Sheesh. Ah, yeah, like that's too many. Too many control points. That early. I don't really get why Illidari is taking these control points and in general being around this place. Isn't he supposed to get a maelstrom and shit? Like, the fuck is he doing? Research. I don't understand. This guy named Shape. Is he good or is he not? I don't remember exactly. It's been a while since I played with the guy. But I feel like he's okay. I hope he's okay. He has a good army. Elites. Yeah, he looks fine. He looks fine. I feel like he knows what he is doing. You know what I mean? Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our time is short. Yeah, so. Research finished. We can't build them. My problem is gold, because I was doing the fighting and he was getting self for free because they both moved up. I don't have much control points anymore, unfortunately for me. Okay. My friend. With all due to respect, I can destroy you. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Yeah. Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete. Command me. Nature is restless. Well, there it is. By the spirits, naturally. So shall it be for Kalimdor. Okay, I thought he was completely new. I thought he was completely new, so. Yeah, I wanted to catch the guy. I wanted to catch the guy, but at this point. Not really, no. We can take these control points. Gilnes got defeated. Elemental Guardian. Increase Siege Engine. Siege Ancients attack speed. I could have gotten that. Legion does have a lot of CPs. Scenarios is OP already. He's a merely low 7 hero. He has good items, yeah, like decent, but not the best, first, and secondly. FTP.
Research finished. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Are we being invaded? Time is now.
warriors have engaged the enemy.
Too late though. Yeah, that's kinda too late. I don't feel like it's gonna be good for us to land there, so. Maybe we'd rather go somewhere else now. I have two upgrades, which is complete trash, if you ask me. I'm gonna need way more than that. Ooh, Thando Bridge. Okay. Okay, so two Asians gonna start fighting each other. So Scourge is an Asian player, Fellorc is an Asian player, both are ultra tryhards. Oh, you can't teleport there. My bad. So how do I land? I don't understand. How do I land? What is happening? Why am I... There you go. My hellbars... You're not appearing. Okay, well, that works to an extent, I guess. Is there danger? Oh, you can't build close to this shit. I just don't know how much do they have. I just hope it's not too much. Okay, I need more buildings. Maybe more upgrades, let's go more upgrades. I lost all my talents. I don't really know how that is possible, but... Yeah, the talents got skadoodled. Can I also receive the heal, please? That would be very, Very nice of you. Don't die, don't die. 5-5 upgrades. Yikes! Actually, I know what he's doing. That right click is fucking OP. That was illusion, but it's fine. Why you guys are going up? I don't understand.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
This guy is a role player. The fuck is evil versus good? It's 1v1v1v1. We should have spammed Cyclone, but yeah. I guess Awakening.
I hate this phase shift, to be honest, so much.
I feel like we're doing fine, it's just the fact that we have, you know, this confrontation.
Free side. Also lack levels. I need my low 10 ACP. Look at their levels. It's like a big difference, right? Oh, this is a fun game at least. Yeah, I like this game. This is a pretty fun game. I think he yoinked the Horn of Scenarios, right? Honestly, I feel like it's all fine. I feel like it's all fine until I don't lose Scenarios and all the items on him. I can probably make also demi heroes. I didn't know that I have Tartola as a demi hero, to be honest, but seems like I do. He's a hero, not demi hero. Tartola? Are you sure about that? Yeah, I didn't know about that. Ancient hero. Ooh. Okay, then I need level 10 on Furion first. Level 10 Furion first, then I can do whatever I want to. Yeah, we lack XP. My ally has level 9 and 8 heroes. I have level 10, 9. It's no good. Need far, far more than that. Where is my boat? So Illidan has spawned. I guess the guy gonna start taking islands from us soon. Five for upgrades. I have 3-4. My ally has 6-5. Considering how much stats did I give the guy, I maybe could have made him melee. But I don't know about that. I might also lose him instantly after this. Give you the boots on SGG. Who? Tartola? Why? Why would you give boots to Tartola? Can you imagine Tartola wearing boots? What kind of blasphemy is that, man? Can you repair them? You can. In fact, you can. Wow. Okay, they're kind of broken, not gonna lie. Yeah, these are kind of broken. Especially if I repair them like this. Yeah, I would rather not, my friend. I would rather not. Cross that. Is this Defend Decay? No, it's not. There are so many things with animation of Defend Decay. It gets me so confused. It gets me so confused. Did he ignore my ping on the minimap? It's important, man. If he lands there, like, we're gonna fall to his macro, because we don't have much gold like he has. Pretty sure, yeah, the guy is 8-8 and has a gajillion amount of cash. I think we kinda lag the spell. Not gonna lie. Oh, okay, he noticed. That's good. Sylvanas. The stun lock is off. We yeah, we have not very coordinated attacks with me and my ally. This guy is role playing. Six X upgrades. Impressive. Dude, this guy is very tanky. You fucking reach with your Cyclone. Fuck. Does that mean that the guy left the game, or does it mean that Fellorc is there? I feel like Fellorc is there, yeah. Probably Fellorc went and kicked his ass. We have many points on the map where we don't have any vision. And he can land freely. Come on, this is a good chance. The Root's range is very bad. Very, very bad. I must say. Please. Man, like, where is your hero aim? My friend. We need a little bit more hero aim. Just a little bit more. I feel like we also need dispel, but my talents, I don't like them, I don't know why. They just seem to be like not very good. We can't build there. I want to rescue this guy. Not sure though. Summon Tord of Hero. Yeah, I shoot. Oh, Fellorc is coming, nice. Fellorc is coming for the rescue. Tittaroo. Yo, Kamenek, thank you for all, much appreciated. King. That was very risky. Can we aim the heroes, please? Oh, new model for the Lich King again. Crushing wave consumes an enemy unit. Tidal storm. Okay. Are you stuck? It's survival, right? Tell me survival, please. Gotta be revival, right? Our champion has fallen. I think it's okay, good.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. So something is amiss.
It's very crowded here, I can't even position anything.
I
still have control over the stuff.
Your building is complete. Research finished.
Where is the Tomb of Sargeras? Okay, yeah, he got killed by Fellorc. Interesting.
warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is coming. Your building is coming.
Is restless allowed?
Your building is complete.
Our time is
your
short.
Building is complete.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Man, that's gonna be a 24-hour game, I feel like.
Your building is
why does it have negative armor? What the fuck is wrong with it? For agility and negative armor. If not for the spike carapace, it would actually have a negative armor. What the fuck, man? Why? Isn't that supposed to have like 20? 18 armor, 11 armor, 11 armor, 7. Yeah, not so good, man, but what can I do about that? Yeah, Lich King my ass. He is magic immune and cast stampede. What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? We don't have bash. We don't have bash, dude. I don't even have dispel. Okay, my ally got this for me. Give the turtle some boots. Sure. I can do that. Happy. It's so slow as fuck. Fellorc 54 control points. domination. I don't think we can kill it anytime soon. This turtle is so bad. Is there a chance that this is the real one? No.
My strength is yours.
What's the cheapest building I have? This probably.
We can't build.
Sacrifice. Oh, I can switch the heroes. See. There's no one to catch, though. Archimond has been banished. Okay, he still has all the items on Chandris, which is good. Where are my fairy dragons? Terror guard. Damn. We should use green dragons. I feel like we're just gonna get aimed. Like, I'm using mostly just hero squad. Like, he has 8-8 upgrades. I don't have such privilege to have high upgrades. I mean, the 50 gold per each, man, they're just gonna die and that's it. The game over. Like, minus 300 gold. Yeah, like I made a few dragons. You see them now? They're dead. My ally always remaking his air as well. Too. I need 8-8 upgrades, then I can make whatever I want to. So, we need like to stand ground. We need to stand ground and at the same time I need to keep on upgrading slowly. I have 4-6 right now, my ally has 7-7. Consumes an enemy unit, killing it instantly. I feel like stats are more important, it needs armor. Very low amount of armor. He moved the boat.
I'm game.
I fear he might be like this area. Somewhere.
The time is now. Is there danger? So shall it be.
That's gonna be a long game.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Spawn turtles.
Our warriors have engaged.
Sure.
Your building is
complete. Ooh, wait, that's decent. Wait, they're actually decent. And they're not amphibious. Okay, they're garbage. They're absolute garbage. How the fuck they're not amphibious? How the fuck turtle is not amphibious? Man, what the fuck is that? Well, BG. I wanted to take this control point, but yeah, I can't, I guess. Something I don't have.
What is nature's call?
Could take the Skullomance, maybe. The biggest spike.
Threatens these lands. How dare!
The biggest spike they're gonna be. When my Malfurion gonna have level 15.
Warriors have engaged the
Yeah, this is rough. I don't think we have DPS to kill Lich King at all. We have nothing to catch him with except for my ultimate on Furion. Interesting that he is not using Anubarak. If he only used Anubarak, he would have like the only stun he has, right? And he would be able to he would be able to cancel my tornado, but he can't do it because doesn't have the Anubarak. Where is the bloody Skullman's? There it is. Alright, continue with the upgrades, I guess. That's beautiful. Did you grow all these trees like that?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
The time is now. Nature is restless.
Milo has 8-8 upgrades now and saving up cash. Oh boy, where are my dragons? Ultimate, please. Why are you? Cast ultimate backwards, backwards, I said backwards. My mountain giants are not on the front. That sucks. I'm gonna have like a balanced army. Oh, hello. Nice. Oh, this is huge. That's backwards, man. I'd rather go back. This is fine. I'm gonna revive them here though. Not too far away. Okay, at least I got new items. And everyone escaped. Well, shit, man. Okay, this is a very good opportunity to kill Lich King. Because I give the slow to Fellor. Please untangle, man. Please be in range. Maybe I need to Cyclone, but yeah, the Cyclone lasts not so long, so... We ought to go back. To go back, man. This game literally gonna last for 24 hours. Actually, kek. Oh, hello. The rest is pretty simple. Their win condition is they should have outmacroed us. Right? Our win condition, we need to kill. Their heroes. That are unreliable. Oh, hello! This is the best opportunity to get more items right now. Nice. But he yoinked everything, didn't he? Or maybe Fellorg picked it up back. Okay, low to Maelstrom. Maelstrom, fucking tornado. I'm cooldown right now though. Yeah, I wish Azeroth Wars had something that, like, on low 15, heroes, like, receive some, you know, cool items, like, an Axe of Scenarios. I feel like I'm repeating this, like, billion times already. But, yeah, we literally have not enough DPS to kill this guy. And it's, like, stalling back and forth. Again and again and again and again and again. I'm glad we are holding our ground though. We have the most control points, me and Night Elf together. But yeah, I don't know. That's gonna be a long game. What, friends? Come back later. I wonder where he got teleported. Oh, they're back. Actually got teleported to the same spot around, so. Right. So they got teleported here, which is very nice. That's very nice. Lich King doesn't get stuck, my scenarios in other time, on other hand. I feel he's coming.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
We're not afraid. I mean, I can teleport out anytime. As long as it doesn't get cancelled. Yeah, I'm reaching 8-8 soon. After that I will make all my air out. I will start using talents. Because talents are just dispelled, they don't deal damage. They're not gonna help me kill Lich King in any way possible. You know what? Okay, upgrades 6, 7, 8 von armor is incoming. I just need 2 more damage. 2 more damage and we have it. I know what Felorc is doing. But if I were him, I would just set up like a very big Legion Nexus got destroyed. Wow. Okay. Ishnik is almost full. How much you have gold, my friend? Okay, he's using his gold. As long as he is using his gold, I don't mind. I feel like he's not paying attention. He still thinks he is inside of the Zeppelins. Man, the cooldown on Ensnare is so big. Chase them, chase them, chase them, chase them! Why don't you... You could have destroyed... You could have killed all of them, man. Oh my god. Okay, that's fine. I feel like that's fine. It's whatever. Yeah. So shall it be. Is there danger? I know, it's like 1 minute cooldown on its snare. I feel like it's kinda excessive. Just a little bit excessive, but. Oh man, I'm so scared. I'm so scared of. Best attack of age. Maybe I stay with 7-8. Okay, I'm gonna stay with 7-8. Okay, I'm gonna start playing now. I'm gonna start playing fucking finally now, okay? I'm getting caster upgrades. I'm gonna use Druids of a Claw. So, Mountain Giants are limited and they're mainly for, you know... For the fight, right? For the PvP. While... Something like... Druids of a Claw... They're more like for macro. I don't feel like you actually need them in a fight. Oh damn. Okay. Yeah, very creative with this, I guess. I took it, don't worry. I think I took it. Okay, no, I did not. Yeah, ping.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Is there danger?
Okay. Bruh, I don't know. Let me guess, enough you're gonna cast the thing? Oh fuck. They destroyed my altar there. Yeah, the dragons just immediately get wrecked. The dragons just get immediately wrecked. Shit is bloody annoying. Low 20 scenarios. Yo, boy! Thank you for follow, much appreciated. Strange, but could be worse. Ay, 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 ay. I lost the patience, I guess. I don't know, like, how did the guy... Oh, man. This is bad. I wasn't watching at all, I was so focused on like dispelling and shit. Yeah, this is tragic. I guess this is the start of the end. Unless... Scenarios Ghost is secretly actually better than Scenarios himself. Well, now he can catch me like that. This is bad. All the items are gone, dude. Ah, shit, this is bad. This is tragic.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Our allies' town is held. There is 5,000 HP. Magdaridan is a disaster with 50 armor. Oh my goodness. We don't have DPS for that. We clearly don't have DPS for that, man. The time is now. What's up with this shit? Like, what the fuck is this? Like, Gioneus's gun? Can I build here, please? No. It's a portal, go in. Oh. Oh, okay, I see. I hope it will not bug if I build inside. We have no space here, so yeah, I need to build inside. Quadruple hero revival now. Ah, man.
Your building is...
Is there danger?
Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
I need to make more space here. Does he still have items on Chandris? Oh no, he lost Chandris items too. So we have no items except for... the weird ones.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete.
We have only the weird items. Not DPS ones. We're not gonna win this one. Bro. Okay, I'm not confused about the portals. That's good. Yo, Zafarian, is this a new map? Never seen before? It's Azeroth Wars. Okay, yo, okay. Alright. No, I don't want to play another Azeroth Wars yet. Yo, Shape, I'm sorry for losing scenarios, man. I lost the patience, I guess, after such a long game. I don't know, man. It's very hard. It's very hard to maintain the same passion about the game when it's like lasting for so fucking long. My bad. I don't like the green dragons have 900 HP only. I feel like frost worms and the black dragons of
what is nature's call?
Of the
what is nature's call? Hi.
Hold on. I'm gonna go and creep Gilneas maybe for now. Perhaps. Here comes my 8th upgrade on damage. Final upgrade on damage, finally. I have gold for it. Yeah, so he's both pressuring the... He's both pressuring the Scourge. And when we attack him, he switches on us. I see. I see. Yeah, I see that. Just go back. Just go back. Gilneas control points can give more resources to us, so I feel like getting those is important. Oh fuck. Chandris had items, didn't she?
Our warriors have engaged. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Okay, well, I'm getting a bit of levels at least. That's a lot of worgen. Yeah, I'm actually, yeah, I'm getting a lot of gold right now. Like, actually a lot of gold. Second. I could literally make a second base here, just in case.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. We can't build it. We can't build research base.
So what, it was said I can mine gold from this one, right? Yeah, it doesn't have much though, unfortunately. Doesn't have much. This is new. You mean Gilneas itself, or? Yeah, but you need to beat PvE to actually play it. And currently, not many players can even do it, so. Scourge got few control points back, so I think we need another map reveal. I feel like we really need another map reveal to understand what the fuck is going on. Because as of right now, yeah, I don't know. I have no clue, to be honest. What else? What else? What else?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay, so, ooh, they're fighting fearlessly. Oh no! Oh no! This is bad. Okay, we have to fight and we have to win. Okay, I'm gonna spam all units I can. We cannot let him have items. He probably has full on them. Heroes. We need these items. We need these items. If you can. Okay, I'm running for them. Holy shit, there are so many of them. Oh, he debated me. He debated me on items. Just, I'm gonna keep on cycling him. Just, I know, we need to push. Move our units in so he gets stuck. There we go. Okay, now aim. Huge! Let's fucking go, man. Fucking turtle, cast it backwards already. Okay, they just make one strong push that never ends. Never ending push. So they don't have time to recover. Don't give him time to recover. I don't feel like this ultimate reaches anything, but. And it does. Solution. Yeah, he has way too fucking much gold, I believe, compared to us. There are lots of items. Yeah, his spam is just. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, thank you. At least Magdalidon will be empty now on items for him, so. Why we can push this? Just slightly back. Okay, let's see what we have. We have Mask of Death, Ring of Protection. There are more items on the ground. I feel like I need to stack up items on Ragnaros for DPS. Did you pick them up? Nice. Chandris and Scenarios should have all the items. God, I hate face shield. So stupid spell. Such stupid thing. Oh man, he has so much gold. I don't feel like, yeah, we can contest with pet like. Ever. huge! Okay, okay, okay. This is actually huge. Maybe we can make it happen now. Drop the item, yo. Pick up the item, you stupid. Oh my god, Tortoise is so bad. We pick up everything except for ink, I guess. I will cancel it. Hopefully. Maybe not. Out of range. Okay, just don't lose items. As long as we don't lose items, we are fine. I really need to... Okay, let's make this guy stronger. Attack speed. Where did he die? Okay, this is fine, I picked up all the items. Bro, I'm losing energy, like I can't play for that fucking long one game, you know? Non-stop. Jesus Christ. Just how long this game gonna last? This is like a never-ending shit show. But he has no items except items on Kergev and items on Zulu head. Oh, it's Stampede level 3! Oh my god! Yo, let's go! He's gonna destroy him, watch this! Okay, the backline is getting destroyed. Kergov. Fuck. Hope you have TP. Hold the thing, I will kill him. Hold the thing, I will kill him. Nice. Pick up the items. Take and run. Uh, Do you have more gold? Okay, now we are out of gold, both. Okay. Okay, if you took all the items, he's not supposed to have any then. He's not supposed to have literally any items right now. Except for the Zulu head items. The Zulu head items are the only ones he's probably having right now. Yep, empty on everything. Oh, he has like also a gore howl on the... He also has a gore howl on the Vol'jin, whatever the name of the troll is. I'm trying to cancel. We need to macro, to be honest. I'm gonna try to macro a little bit. It just feels like the moment I start macroing, I'm just gonna lose the game. Okay, all my heroes are level 15, right? Honestly, yeah, from here is better. I see you. Oh shit. click on the Zulu head. There you go. Like, we just passed the items from one hero to another. We didn't yoink them. Ah, shit. Yeah, this stampede is insanely powerful. Insanely powerful. Replace Malfurion with Ursoc? But why? Malfurion is like a hyper carry with Tornado. It's one of the strongest heroes in Azeroth Wars. Why would you replace him? If I would replace anyone... Honestly, I don't know, maybe... No, I don't have anyone to replace, yeah. All of my heroes are better than Ursoc. Ursoc is trash. If he has the old skill set, at least. Which is Stomp, Endurance Aura, something that is like single target thingy. Endurance Aura is good, but like this is my chaos damage hero killer. I don't have another one, I can't replace Scenarios. Tartola has the best AoE spell, and it's my only chance of killing heroes. I mean units. Like massively, you know. Malfurion is Brilliance Aura, which may be like not very effective already now, since the heroes have mana. But the Tornado, dude, like Tornado is the only reason why we killed heroes here. It's basically like the hero itself is only Endurance Aura. He has nothing else than that. Melee heroes are trash for my situation right now. Link items. Like, Endurance Aura gonna increase our overall DPS, but... Slow is much important, I feel like. Slow is as much as important. So what did he get back? Did he get much items back? No, he has... Okay, he's empty on items. I just gave some items to my ally, and that's it. Overall...
Our warriors have engaged.
It's basically the same shit as it was. Oh, you motherfucker, you don't. We need Northrend, in my opinion. Yeah, it's just like we have no gold. We are very poor, man. Like he constantly is pushing us, right? So the moment we start microing too hard, he can easily just snap our necks because we will not have enough units. Like right now, I have like this one mountain giant, this amount of dryads, three dragons. I can't afford the fairy dragons. I can't afford the mountain giants. This is falling. Like, you know, everything is bad. Everything is super bad.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Ah, the great outdoors. Ah, the great outdoors.
I must safeguard the land. Is there danger? So shall it be.
The sleeper has awakened.
For Kalimdor is the
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Trying to remake my elites.
Our
warriors
have engaged the enemy.
Here he is macroing even more. Why the icon of Tree of Eternity is tier 2 one? I feel like it's over the moment he lands in Kalimdor and starts taking CPs. Cause I assume he has a lot of control points. I mean a lot of gold. Of course he has. A lot of CPs. Yep, this is very bad. Go, go, motherfuckers, go. Stop wasting my time. Where did the... What the fuck did they come from? You tell me tornado is not worth it, man. If not for tornado, he would zoom out. Zoom out. Out of his fight. Instantly. Yeah, that was a very good fight. That was a very, very good fight. I think. I kill Kergav. Pressure him. Most importantly, I think we took this back. What we need right now is reveal. I'm gonna get one for us. Give me a second. He has no other bolts. Our problem is that we are fighting separately all the fucking time. He's making us fight separately, which is very bad for us. I feel like we are way more powerful if we fight together. But because like this breach, my units alone cannot hold the breach. I'm like, my ally is mostly units. I'm mostly my heroes. Okay, maybe. You are blocking the breach. I can't go in, I can't go out. I can't go in, I can't go out, please. Yeah, just remove the units. Thank you. This stampede is god tier, honestly. A lifesaver. Unfortunately, yeah, it's very easy to cancel, but... Fucking god, man. There are more barracks. Where did she die? Where did she die? I don't see the thing. Ah, Tartola. No. Not Tartola. He's taking items back. We are back to square one. We are back to square one. Ay, 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 ay. We need to spam there like maniacs. We can't let him have Kalimdor. He actually has less CPs than he had before. He actually has less control points than he had before. I kind of proved this, by the way. Fairy dragons, please. Fairy dragons, fairy dragons, fairy dragons, fairy dragons, fairy dragons, fairy dragons. I have no fucking clue where they. Yeah, Tarnadius got here. Well, that was dangerous, for sure, for sure. How many fucking times can you cast this shit, man? Okay, the item got nerfed a lot. I feel like the range of it or something, because I don't know. It seems like non-existent to me already. Okay. What is your fucking collision size, my friend? Okay, well, two items are back to base, I guess. Dude! Their collision size is non-existent! He just went through all these trees. Hello, like what? How?
Our warriors have engaged.
What the fuck is this? I guess. They face shift and then they forget that they need to cast Mana Flare. I hate the face shift so much. It is such a stupid spell. It's never used useful. Yeah, people are losing patience on us. People are literally losing patience on us. Huge! He's stealing items with the... with the Death Knights. Scrolls of TP.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Ah, the great outdoors.
Please dispel if you can. Put an eye on Magdaridan. Bro, I'm so tired! I'm so tired! Why is this game so long? Holy fuck, man. I need to go. Ah, shit. But we are winning though. We are winning though, man. Fuck. We got more control points. And he lost. He had like 4 heroes full of items. And it's no longer the case. Microni, Noshant, we have Kalimdor, half of the Lardron, half of the Noshant soon. Yeah, this is sad if it's going to end halfway. We just need to kill Magdiridan one more time, and I feel like we got this. Just go through the bridge. Did he cast a tornado? Yeah, he did. He had no items. And his ultimate was on cooldown, so... Bro, holy shit, this game. Almost 3 hours, one game, man. You can create demon soul. Could I? Can we? 1, 2. I feel like it's an old comment, yeah. 3. Fuck, I didn't read. Oh, back. My children go back. You got three? Do I have three? Two. One on the ground. And then you say, yeah, Sentinel has one. Okay, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. After this fight. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I cannot. Guess one on Magdaridon. If we kill Magdaridon, we can. Otherwise, not really. Dude, he aims for my Furion like there is no tomorrow. And only Furion. Exclusively. Maybe he hates Tornado. Yeah, GUP. Well played, man. I would say we would likely to win this one. I'm not exactly sure, but yeah. Holy shit, yeah, I wasn't kidding as much as I thought I was. The druid is much weaker than Night Elf. The druid is much weaker than Night Elf, as he seems to be. Like, we both had 8-8 upgrades, and yeah, that's the druid units. It's mostly my hero squad. My hero squad is what is dealing the damage, not my units. Oh boy, that was a long game. That was for sure a long game, man. GG.